Hi, hi.
Yes. Yes, sir. Second here. Okay. So now second, third year studio arts.
Video.
Okay.
The airport kayo. Yes.
Wala ni. Sabi
lang na oi. Hindi man pala tanda. Bus on.
Yeah. Bus on gihapon. Maski nag
Tawad na Jello magdaan mo tag.
Oh.
Ani na bibi.
Dek.
Ano ba, sub officers, good mong dako. Kamu din na hunungi sa natin niyo.
Sige, Jake, isaw din na, Jake.
Number
It has a history, a long history at Crazy Day. I'm just very happy na kita sa Fine Arts ang nagpabalik. Even this morning, the Chancellor was with us. If you notice, naasi yan to support FASO, to support the parents program, gearing towards the culminating, which is the student sa parade pag-lunch. Chancellor, nag-angayin ka musulog na lang.
Thank you, Sir Jay. So, may hapon sa itong tanan. Una, magpa... Sorry kayo, kay wala ko ka-appeal sa inyong outfit na crazy.
Oh!
Tapos, sorry, wala ko ka-appeal sa parade ganina.
Oh!
Yeah, ginahalang ko mo share siguro sa background. Okay, it all started mga 1980s hanggang. And at that time, first year ko. So, ang kaling crazy debut, dili lang yung ganang personal expression, individual expression sa atua, kundi it's a sign of protest at that time during martial law and all those years na na ay mga military coup dita sa time recording. And ang kanigyong koan, Crazy Day, mo niya itong way to protest in a creative way. So magpakita nga, dili tanan nga way to protest boring, no? Naapoy way yun, ginahalan magita tag creative way to protest. That's why ang uban nato, nagsulog-sulog o mga kana mga issues or concerns na gusto nato i-bring up. So for example, kanina na ako nakita nagsulubog at discuss karon kay pag February daghan kay mga violence against women, ang mga passionate crimes kay February Love Month man kuno. So hopefully nag-enjoy ta at the same time nakibawta sa issues nga atong i-advocate sa karon nga Crazy Day. So thank you, Sir Jay. Thank you once again, sorry nga wala ko ka join sa inyong Crazy Day. Okay, sunod ko. Init man, Sir Jay, parang ganina. Init kayo ako, costume ganina, so di na lang. So hanggang karon, well, sakit pa kayo mga baga sa malita kay Bugat kayo. So, Sir Jay. Thank you.
so much, guys, for initiating the crazy day and letting it all out. It was crazy last night, Sam, and everyone was thinking of doing something from our block. You probably saw. Of course. And of course, I think I know this. She is a character from Umbrella Academy. Are we right? Yes? From Umbrella Academy. I think so. And then we have our very own guest, Attorney Chancellor Leia Malagar. Yes. From the Malagar family. Back in October ang investiture, no? I told myself I identify as a Malagar. I'm still thinking about it.
Your wish is my command. Hanggang, sige, kuya,
mga trader, mga trader, kaupan.
Thank you so much. Sige, sige, give you. Sige. Okay.
Deciding the winner. I would like to call on Josh.
Ethan
Flora. Alayo mo. Dito, dito ha. Congratulations! Baka mali yung pronunciation ko. Rye! Bree! Oh, Josh, what's your question? Oh, isang mic.
Okay naman kayo, gang ako. Sige, muna yung question.
Sino prefer si question or...
Bakit ang mga taong close, open sa isa't isa? Anong pagkutan nun mag-unin nyo ginana? Kakapoy ba ninyo? Disayaw na ganito liha. Pag-isulisul, pag-isulisul. Bawa na itong answer. Thank you. Kung close mo diha, mag-close mo. Kung open mo, open sa mo.
Congratulations! Ethan!
Hi.
Ready ka na ba? Dapat paspas. Okay? Kung ang edukasyon ay ang susi ng kinabukasan, ang tanong, sino ang nag-lock?
Ang nag-lock ay ako. Kay ako na dapat na ng edukasyon. Ay, ito may nabuhat nun diya. Fuck the government, kapal na ko. Kapal yung science. Ano na mga kanta sa'yo?
Last in our top three. Congratulations! Congratulations. Top three, congratulations. Dance!
Okay. Kung ang Tagalog ng grass ay damo, nasaan ang kabebetay mo?
Ang Tagalog ng grass ay damo, nasaan ang kabebetay ko?
I don't even care.
Hindi nasaan, hindi nasa damo, kundi nasa puso. Sa karami-raming damo na nasa mundo, siya lang ang kakainin kong damo. Paano yung unang dumating sa utak ko, yan ang sinasabi ko. Bars! Healthy vegetarian, let's eat damo.
Kambing pala to!
After yan.
Panalo naman lang lahat, di ba?
Yeah.
The top three, right?
Pero may
okay. Second runner-up is... Congratulations to the Chambermaids! You can claim your prize to Ate Marinel. If you do not hear your name, then you are the champion of the Crazy Day 2023. If you hear your name, you are the first runner-up. Meaning, pinabonggang talo. Ganon. And our first runner-up for the Crazy Day 2023. Congratulations. You are the first runner-up.
Kamuka.
Sayaw.
Ang now.
Congratulations. You are the first runner-up. Congratulations! Our first runner-up is... Congratulations! The first runner-up is Denzel! And our winner is none other than Miss Bree!
Salamat! Salamat kayo sa mga nisuporta sa akwa o suporta ipo ko ninyo mula sa kong SK. Silingan kabit.
Offer last performance to winner.
Our last performance to winner.
Be a lover or you should have a crap on you. Can be whoever you like. Oh.